In this problem, we have been given that there is an object of mass m and a force f is applied for a time interval of t seconds.